Hello everyone, this is Zaid Bawab, the entertainment editor at Al Bawaba Entertainment, and today I'm counting down the top 5 cheapest, worst Arabic music videos of all time. At number 5, it's QMK, Queen Miriam Klink, and the music video for the song Bad Yawalla Al Baknar that was released in 2016. In late 2017, Egyptian performer Shaima released a music video for a song titled "عندي ظروف," for which she was sentenced to 2 years in jail, and it made her land the 4th spot. At number 3, it's Lebanese Rima Deeb, who came into the limelight overnight and caused a fuss on social media in 2016 with her version of Suad Husni's classic Ya Wadi Ya Tqeel. In 2015, a heavily criticized music video for a song titled Sib Eidi was released, which resulted in sentencing dancer Salma Al Fouli to 1 year in prison. Sib Eidi by Wael and Minna is at number 2. In 2016, Haifa Wahbi's sister Rulay Ammout took social media by storm with a music video for a song titled Ana Rula, in which she is wearing a red bikini that shows more than it hides, and it made her deserve the first spot. This was the top 5 list of the worst and cheapest Arabic music videos of all times. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Bye for now.